you just sat on that? If you've got something, if you want to participate, throw your hand up and we'll see if you've got a New Zealand slang that you think you can stump us.
That, yeah.
Yeah. What do you got?
Spag bug.
All right.
I thought it was like spag bowl, like spaghetti bolognese. Like it's shorter than that.
He just shortened spaghetti bolognese. He has to be on a nickname basis with spaghetti bolognese.
We do that in Australia, like a lot. Like yeah. That's not weird. We're just busy.
Spag
bug. Can you use it in a sentence?
Honey, make a spag bol for dinner. You were right.
Then. I was right.
And you just sat on that?
Who the fuck does that? What kind of lunatic is like, yeah, he said the right answer, and just let it play out? And sorry, it's not just him. What about the rest of you? Some of you knew what that meant. And you were just going to let me keep going, and then be like, yeah, what this Australian guy said sucked in, loser. Like, yeah.
And the man is dressed like spaghetti bolognese.
Red. What? I got it. Sauce, noodles, got
yeah.
it. Like, yeah. But like, why not bowl? Why bulk? Because spaghetti bolognese, we cut it at the bowl. You guys skip the L and put the G in there.
Also, is spaghetti bolognese such a popular dish here that you need a nickname for it?
Yes.
Fair.
I don't think
when I get back to the States, I'm gonna start calling fettuccine FetLife.
Yeah, I'm so confused now. Spaghetti bolognese is not a thing?
I mean, it's just not as popular that we don't have a fucking nickname for it.
Yeah, but you didn't have a nickname for anything. Like, you guys don't shorten stuff.
Yeah, that's true. You guys shorten a lot of stuff, which is weird, because your country has the most space.
Yeah. I'm just trying to think, like, if Americans shorten things, what would it be, like a school shoe?
We do have a nickname for that. We call that a Tuesday.
Ah.
Thanks for watching and sharing this video. And thank you for following me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, and everything else. If you want to watch videos like this before anyone else, check out patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter and come to a live show. I am touring just about everywhere. You can get tickets and see where all my shows are at stevehofstetter.com. Thanks for watching.